So I've had a comfort item for about 10 years now. She's this plush brown horse named Chocolate, and I give her a gender and everything. She goes by she, her, and stuff like that. And I got a horse because I absolutely loved horses when I was little. I rode them, I drew them, I read about them. I would go to the local library and I would rent out books just about horses and just like do the little sketches in there that they have, my own little sketchbook. I bring her around when I don't feel safe on some days or when I feel vulnerable to panic attacks, and it works, you know? being someone who's neurodivergent or someone who has multiple disabilities, it's really important to have a comfort item because it's something that you can go to feel safe for a moment, for a few hours, for however long. My mom used to tell me, oh, you're gonna look like a child if you bring that thing around with you all the time. I'm like, that's okay. That's fine with me. I mean, come on, there's nothing wrong with bringing around a comfort toy, comfort item, whatever. Like, people will stare at you, but they can fuck off.